All right, getting ready to make some avocado mayonnaise, homemade. Takes a cup of avocado oil and egg, room temperature. A little bit of salt. I put a little. They asked for some ground mustard. I used some spicy brown mustard instead. And we put a little bit of garlic for flavor. All right, let's do this. Put it all the way at the bottom. Here we go. Presto, we have mayo.